but today we are here in, what is this island?
Maui.
I know it's deja vu. I'm not wearing the same thing in case you guys are looking at my last vlog, but Peter and I are here with Benefit Cosmetics, introducing the extension of their Hoola line, Hoola bronzer, zero tan lines. It's amazing. I'm so excited. I'm gonna put some on right after this, but we just landed. It actually came in early because I came to Cancun with Sephora with my collaboration Formula X. Here's some footage. And yeah, I had so much fun. To everyone at Sephora Canada, thank you guys so much for coming. It was such a blast. The booth looked amazing, but I flew directly from Cancun to LA to Maui, 12-hour flight, and now I'm here. So we have a full fun adventure for you guys, and I'm so excited.
I was covering up the mic the whole time, so I'm gonna re-record the reaction. Fold it up again so I could have a genuine reaction, because I literally was covering the mic. I'm shooting with a Canon G7X. I usually have my Sony, but it's dead. I just wanted to show you guys again. I'm not going to cover the mic. They gave me a beautiful basket of goodies. The view is amazing. Open up the door. And then there is the Patrick Star card. Of course, some go-go juice with some orchids. Bronze, have more fun. And then they give me a little postcard with, look, personalized stamps. So gorgeous. And then over here, it's open a little bit, but they have lacery sunglasses. Amazing. I'll be wearing these tonight. And then they gave me a cute like little Benefit passport holder. It's like metallic. So cool. And this is the room. They have a Benefit towel. Look, they gave up all minis of everything. The dandelion, but what I'm most excited, my favorite mini right now, is this Hoola. It's like a baby version. And then Patrick's Hoola Benefit is so cute. They have a passport for bronze. They have this little bag, life's too short to wear boring bikinis. So cute. And then they gave us this beautiful, oh, I didn't even see this. Night Gorgeous XO Benefit. I love this. It's so freaking cute. And then they also gave me this shirt, Resting Beach Face. So cute. Peter, did you poop? Oh my gosh. And then we have this in the bathroom, the Hoola La Benefit Girl Hoola. Oh, she is so cute. She is so cute. We have the Hoola La Girl right here. And look at this. I got my tan on with Hoola. This is the most beautiful decal. Oh, they gave us skincare. Yes. So that's pretty much the room. I'm going to get dolled up, shave this man beard, and then I'm going to get glam, take some pictures, and then go to dinner.
Aloha.
Aloha.
So we did some pictures here on the beach, and it's gorgeous. It is absolutely gorgeous. I'm here with my family, my cousins, and it's a sunset. We're here on the island of
Maui.
Maui. Yeah, and we're gonna go meet everybody. Hopefully I get to introduce to you guys everybody, because we're just so busy, but I love everyone in this group and it's just so fun.
Yeah.
And I just noticed that Benefit left me a Hoola skirt with a beautiful note, and then I saw ukulele box and I was like, oh, that's cute, it's from earlier. But Peter was like, it's you.
Patrick.
Is this, like, what the heck? Yes, coconuts.
Yes.
My waist is snatched for days.
What waist? There's no waist there, girl.
You know what? You know what? Hello, everyone. So it is the official first day of Maui with Benefit.
Official.
And I'm here with my assistant, Manny. Peter's nowhere to be found. Look at those waterfalls.
That's so cute.
Oh, we need to do a photo shoot there.
That's like the thing that when you drive in. It's like the drive-in thing. Like
no, I'm gonna do a photo shoot. Yeah. This is my outfit, my orange.
The fucking waterfalls that we were expecting.
Yeah. So the rules were to meet for today's itinerary. We're gonna have like a luau class, and to meet up the special mermaid. She is slaying so this water. And look who is here to meet us.
Nadia.
Nobody. So what we finna do, Manny? Eat.
We're gonna eat.
We need to feed his fat ass. This is how Manny Snapchats, just in case you guys are wondering, behind the scenes.
It's like Inception, you'll see in the vlog and in the snap.
This resort is gorgeous. Okay, so we're gonna find my food. I guess we won't be late. We're gonna find food. So there's this large statue in here. Behind the scenes, for those of you that don't have Snapchat, there is a large ass statue. I don't know if I can get her. So Manny,
there she is.
Go ahead, tell them. Narrate this.
Because Patrick in his snap, he posted
I posted a snap.
Statue, and it was like, oh my god, it's Manny. And so I did the same thing with Patrick.
So what I'll do is I'll insert the snap right here. Patrick, why are you laying down right there? Goodness gracious, get your ass up. This is what I did.
Oh my god, do you see Manny? Manny, yay! Welcome, Manny.
And that's what you call friendship.
Yes.
Peter, where's your skirt? Hey guys, so we're here about to hula, and I put on my skirt, and everyone's literally here. We have JD Waity.
Yes.
Here, in her skirt.
Hey,
aloha. Oh.
Get in it.
Oh, you're good.
I'm not an influencer. Yes.
We're
gonna hula.
We are. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
We're ready.
Yes.
We're ready.
All right, friends.
Okay, let's get started.
Guys, I'm here with Dulce. She's my dancing buddy right here.
Yes, we're gonna kill it.
We're gonna twerk. We have our own rendition.
Let me see if you can say my name. Can you say Mapuana?
Mapuana.
Very good. You win stars.
Yes. We're gonna teach you your job.
So we just finished hula in the cabana with Pita. Yes, and now we're gonna grab lunch here in the cabana. And these sunglasses are my Theory Lassery. Awesome. I switched them out from the ones in the hotel room. And this is the cabana. Yes, I love pink. Looks really cute. Look at our view. It's stunning. I really want to go in the pool today, so thank God we have, like, time to swim. And we're so excited!
Yes!
Hey guys, so we had such a beautiful, relaxing day, and I am here with Manny.
What's up?
And Meredith, say hello!
Hi! What's up?
We're Maui!
We're Maui, Mare Bear, and Evelina.
Yes!
And we're here with Chris and Dominique. And the whole team. We're gonna head back. Stop.
You guys just make sure that you're by the mermaid at 5:50, okay?
Okay.
Yep. Yeah, so we're gonna get glam. We're doing a luau.
Hawaiian glam.
Hawaiian glam. So yes, look at my little passport. I put my room key in here. So cute. But yeah, we're swimming and so much fun. And I can't wait for tonight to get glam. I have so many bags. Ugh. If only someone could help me carry them. If only someone could help me. Ow.
Are you choking? Give me a bag.
Aww.
I have the lightest one.
No, this one.
No.
This one. Why?
Because I'm helping.
You look gay.
Fuck.
That's a purse.
I'm helping.
Look at that butt, though. Come on.
Stop staring at my ass.
I'm not staring.
Yes, you are.
You want the attention.
You're so stupid.
Hey guys, so I just filmed a get ready with me. The room's a mess. Please do not look at the room. But Manny's here. The sunset's setting. It's beautiful. But yeah, this is my look for the day. I'm wearing this with some embroidered shorts from ASOS, hairy legs, and some gladiator boots. That's the look for today. And we're going to go to a luau, so... Oh my god, I hope my armpits aren't that hairy. So, but yeah, we're gonna go do some pictures and then head to dinner. Yeah. We are here at the table with Aspen and Parker. Hey, doodles. Hey, girls.
Oh my god.
Woo!
guys, do you want a raw ass vlog? This is pretty real right here. Peter snoring. But tomorrow we're going, oh look at these flip-flops, bronze up. But we're going snorkeling tomorrow. I forgot to vlog this. Benefit Slick, can't wait to see you tomorrow. And they got us like cute scuba gear. It's all pink. Oh, this is Benefit. Oh, I cannot wait to stunt tomorrow and snorkel, but thank you. Good night, Peter. I love you. We turned our back around for two seconds. There was like 10 birds on here. They touched the right. So, good morning, everyone. Good morning. Little hyper. Ready, Rush. We're snorkeling today. So what we ordered? We ordered a Hawaiian breakfast. We got rice, spam, and eggs, toast, and juice. These birds are ruthless. I better see Ursula today, Flounder, and Sebastian. Because I did not wake up this early to see nothing. I'm pretty sure we're in Hawaii. It's one of the best. That fire dancer, though.
Yeah, that's sick.
Big boy. I just want to call him Bubbles, like from Lilo and Stitch. So good. But let me eat this food before the birds come back, okay? Hey guys, so we are here in Hawaii, in Maui. We're about to go kayaking and snorkeling. Right, Manny?
Right.
Calm down, everybody.
Manny's gonna save me if I drown.
That's debatable.
So we're here about to kayak. We're gonna get a picture taken. And you are ready.
I am ready.
Definitely not strapped in.
Living on the edge.
I'd reconsider going with her. So we are here. This is the group. This is the cool group because everyone's doing yoga and stuff.
Let's do it, girl.
Paddle boarding.
Do it.
So we got Nicole Concilio here.
Yes.
Yes. We're ready. Are you ready?
We are ready.
This
it's
is
like real, snorkeling. Legit snorkeling.
With stuff in the ocean.
Yeah.
I better see Ariel today. When I close my eyes, I can almost see it. When I take a breath, you fill up my lungs. And if my mind work backwards, it's for a minute. Peter, I swear. Peter, I will tickle you with my fins.
Imagine there was like on Patrick's face, just like.
No!
It felt like a pine cone.
When I close my eyes, I can almost see it.
Coming out with us. We're going whale watching.
Yeah.
I want to introduce your crew. I do have to go over safety and then we'll head out there and go get close to some whales.
So apparently there's a whale. We're going to go see. We're just relaxing. Oh, there it is. Oh my gosh. Oh, what a moment. We're going to look back at this, Evelyn, and be like, we watched whales with Adele.
I know, with Adele.
How romantic.
I wanted to jump.
So I get a kiss on the cheek. Oh, yeah, babe. I got you. Oh! That is so cute.
Oh, it's a snail.
They're like Adele. I'm here with Mandy. Manda, still. Where's your key glasses, girl? You have a whole collection. Dulce, ¿qué pasó? Look at this. We're creating a moment. You, me, Evelina, Amanda Steele.
Yeah.
Like, dang, you are periscoping? Yeah. She is, let me tell you, social media queen right here. She's on Periscope. Hey guys, Patrick Starr.
Are you excited to see them?
Go ahead.
Keep going!
I'm done.
What? What? Yes! Damn, that's gonna be on replay.
Look, oh my gosh, guys, there are whales everywhere. They said that this has never happened before. There's literally like 6 whales at the same time. It's insane. Yes.
So fierce, so fierce. I'm having the time of my life. So,
yes.
Alright, you guys, that ends the vlog for the month of February. I have been traveling so, so much. It has been so awesome to go to Hawaii once with Tarte and now with Benefit to preview their new Hoola stuff and their new Cheekathon palette. That's what we did the last night. I didn't have any footage, that much footage of the last night, but here it is. We got to debut the new Cheekathon palette. We got to play with it. It's 5 full-size products in one palette for $58, and it's so amazing. I got to play with it on my girlfriend Erin. We got to have Filipino food. We went to a Filipino restaurant, and yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed these vlogs. Let me know what you guys want to see next, whether it be less vlogs, more vlogs, more tutorials. I think it's just a great way to see how I am on the daily without makeup. I haven't been wearing makeup that much just to give my skin a break, but I'm so excited. We did a photo shoot with Benefit not too long ago in San Francisco. I got to go to a movie premiere in New York for Allegiant, and it's been so, so crazy. But I just want to show some things before I end the vlog of what has helped me on this trip. These are not sponsored, by the way. I have got these things from my friend. He has a company, Gizmo Products. This is it. Don't mind my cola champagne, please. But if you, those of you are wondering, this is my phone case from Candy Lover 89. I show it in the video a lot. And then she also made this, literally I'm editing the vlog right now. And she gave me this case right here. It is so blingy and so awesome. And then I have some chargers here that I took with me on my trip. If you guys are traveling or anything, check this out. This is Gizmo Trends. It comes with a little charger and it's a compact too. So you can, I don't know if it's dead. It might be dead, but there it is. It's a compact charger and it's a phone charger as well. So I hope you guys enjoy the vlog. Let me know what you guys want to see next. I love you guys so much. Thank you guys so much for 900,000 subscribers. I can't believe it. We are so close to 1 million. And I love you guys so much. Thank you guys for all the love and support. Please subscribe and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.